Hello there. My name is Phantom Storm, and in this video, we are going to clearing out all the water and sand. Clear underneath the cactus farm. So yeah, hope you enjoy the video. This hopefully might actually be gone by today. Reasoning I'm not finishing this one up just yet is these two are going to be last. As that's the conduit that's giving me the effect. And if I remove it now, it'll make this a bit trickier. Hit the row, lay it out by two. Obviously, okay, really the cactus farm is already complete. Since if we expand any more, might start causing some problems. And as well, this isn't being loaded most of the time since it's incomplete, or at least the bottom's not drained. So what output we'll put down here, not quite sure since it's the same size, but we will make use of this. Would also like to mention the server is going in a bit of a, what's the word? Economy change. So due to some videos being released, don't know where, don't know, never seen, of someone abusing dupes that influenced the server's economy. So, emeralds have all grind. A big chunk of grinders have been closed down. They say it would take a couple months, apparently, for them to sort out. So, in that time, we'll finish up anything we need to do, and guess take a small break from insanity for a little bit. So if you do play on the server and never see me, after a while, like a few weeks, I'm just checking on things. That's another 21 stacks of sand gone. Hilariously, all this sand is just, I don't even know what we'll do with it afterwards. Or if this is even recording. Now, there will be a weird cut during the video at some point. I'll try my best to smooth it out during editing. Like I've been trying. If you even see this video, that or continue to even watch from after the other one. What was it? Oh yeah, the guide videos. Then thanks. Have any servers you'd like me to try? Yeah, put it in the description. For the video, it's like a few seconds, but for me, it's actually completely next day. So, let's get to this. Our goal is to finish all these. It doesn't seem too hard. Since I've done as a reminder to myself. Oh. All these. We got time. Going so good, yep.
You're just slowed.
What?
Random. Now, hilariously, the map will not be able to actually show the progress too much because it's strictly classified as build.
One, two.
Oh boy. This is a whole lot of sand. As I mentioned, I have no clue what I'm going to be doing with all this afterwards. Like, oof.
What the heck? I have no clue what I'll use all this for. Even if I turn most of it into sandstone. We are on the last one. Then comes the bit easier part, the draining. I don't know why I didn't do it. This is this at the beginning. There. Now the final one. Right here. Actually, the conduit. Oh yeah, the conduit was for night vision as well. And there we go. One left. That is the entirety of the underground. Finished. That is the end of the video. And the cactus farm finally cleared out. Hope you enjoyed.